Good morning, student. I am Mamta Manjari Lenka, lecturer in English. Today we start our subject Communicative English. In Communicative English Chapter 1, we have to learn about literature appreciation. In literature appreciation, there are two parts we have to learn. In Part 1, we have to learn about reading comprehension, and in Part 2, we have to learn about the application of reading comprehension. And in reading comprehension, we have to learn about what is the meaning of reading comprehension and what are the different processes of reading comprehension. So, what is reading comprehension? Reading comprehension means reading with full understanding, and reading could be quite a challenging activity because the act of understanding is not always simple. Depending on the purpose of reading, the reader will require different reading strategies and skills in order to understand the content and language patterns of a message. Preparation of a comprehension test involves reading the passage thoroughly in order to determine its theme or topic, and reading it again to determine the attitude of the author to his style, and reading it yet again to ensure an understanding of every detail of content and of style. That means you have to read for 1 to 2 times unless and until you have reading the passage. So first process is what? You have to read the passage thoroughly unless and until you have understood its meaning. That is the first process of reading. And in the second process, we have to learn about skimming the gist. So, skimming and scanning are reading techniques that use rapid eye movement and keywords to move quickly through the text for slightly different purposes. Skimming is reading rapidly in order to get a general overview of the material, and scanning is reading rapidly in order to find out specific facts. So, skimming means you have to find out what is the theme of the passage. So, use skimming in previewing, that means reading before you read, and reviewing, reading after you read, and determine the main idea from a long selection. You don't waste to read or when trying to find source material for a research paper. And use scanning in research to find out particular facts, to study fact heavy topics, and to answer questions requiring factual support. Then, what is skimming? It refers to the process of reading a text or a passage in order to get a rough idea of what the text or passage is all about. Skimming is also involves discovering the purpose and organization of a text. One of the most important purposes of reading for academic and professional purpose is obtaining relevant information for various purposes. This involves not only the ability to recognize the main idea and supporting details, but as the ability to identify different writing patterns used to develop these ideas. Then we have to learn about what is scanning. Scanning refers to the ability to locate specific information or fact as quickly as possible. In order to scan any reading material, the reader needs to know what to find. The purpose of scanning should be determined, and the reader should not be confined about the information requires. The reader should concentrate on particular word, phrase, and word groups or thought unit that he or she is looking for. The reader needs to know the organization of the reading materials to scan it with speed and accurate. The reader needs to concentrate while scanning a reading material. That means skimming means that's a quick reading, and scanning means you have to identify the specific information, or you have to underline what are the important informations given in the passage. And after that, we have to learn about what is vocabulary skills. That is one steps of reading comprehension. A good vocabulary is essential for effective reading skills. In order to understand what we read, we need to recognize the meaning of the word as well as the guess the meaning of the word structure and interpret the meaning from the content. That means it is always not possible that we have to know the meaning of the words properly. So in vocabulary skills, we have to first know what is the meaning of the words, and after that we have to guess the meaning of the word. It may be not the exact meaning, but nearer to that meaning. So these are the following suggestions that will help to improve our vocabulary skills. So what are the suggestions? The reader should develop appropriate recognition skill to recognize a word or phrase in a fraction of a second. And the reader should not consult a dictionary because it will disrupt reading flow and waste of time. That means it's not always possible that we have to see a dictionary to find out the meaning of the words. So we have to guess the meaning of the words. So in vocabulary skills, we have to know what is the meaning of the words properly. Then the next process is drawing inference and conclusion. An inference can be defined as a statement that is based on some situations, observations, facts, or specific details. Drawing inference is the process of knowing the unknown from the known. As science is a process of reasoning, scientists and technocrats have to draw inference and conclusions based on observations. So all the theories and laws of science have gone through the process of induction, which is an important method of drawing inferences. So these are the basic steps that we have learned in reading comprehension. First, we have to read the passage thoroughly, unless and until we have understood its meaning. And in the second process, we have to learn about the skimming. Skimming means skimming the gist. Skimming the gist means we have to find out what is the main idea or what are the theme given in the passage. That is called skimming the gist. And after skimming, we have to go for scanning. Scanning means what are the information, what are the important informations given in the passage. We have to underline that important passage, or we have to note down the important points what are given in the passage. That is called the scanning. After skimming and scanning, we go for vocabulary skills. In vocabulary skills, we have to know what are the difficult words given in the passage, and we have to find out the meaning of the words properly. And it's not always possible that we have to see the dictionary. If we see the dictionary, it will take a lot of time. So we have to guess the meaning of unfamiliar words. That is called the vocabulary skills. And in the last process, we have to drawing inference and conclusion. So what is your opinion and what you have to find out in the passage? That you have to give your opinion regarding the method, regarding the topic, that is drawing inference and conclusion. So in this way, we have to find out the comprehension skills, and we have to learn about the comprehension skills. Then we go for the passage and we have to answer the questions. That means whenever we have attempted the comprehension questions, we have to follow this following process of comprehension skills. So without comprehension skill, we cannot complete the process of reading. So reading without understanding, it's totally meaningless. If we are to read the passage, we have to follow the different process, then we attempt the questions. That's all.